Yo, what's good guys, it's Steve Kriss. I'm from Austria, I'm 25 years and we are here with Fit Media Channel Official and we are going to smash arms today. Let's rock it. So the first exercise we are doing is a superset with cable pushdowns and also some cable biceps curls. We are always doing 12 reps per exercise. Important is to squeeze this exercise. First exercise are just here to let the blood rush into the muscles to make it warm for the heavy sets. So next exercise, cable pushdowns with single arm. Let's go. So for this exercise, I always do 4 sets, 12 reps. Next exercise we are doing is overhead extensions with dumbbells. Always do 4 to 5 sets. It depends on 10 to 12 reps. Let's go. For this exercise, try to use a normal weight you can control. Don't move heavy weights you can't control. Next exercise we are doing are some dumbbell curls. We are twisted, so let's go. So we always do 10 reps each arm. Try to control the weight. If you can't control the weight at the end of the set, you can also cheat a little bit and swing it up a little bit. So it's cheating, but it's okay for the last 2 reps. Ooh, now you're cheating. Let's go. So last exercise we are doing dumbbell hammer curls. exercise, always do 4 to 5 sets. At time of curls, try to squeeze on the top.